Well, you normally wouldn't want your newborn child frozen, but in this case, it's all good. These three newborns at St. Luke's South Hospital near Kansas City are getting the full frozen movie treatment. Infant versions of Olaf the Snowman, Anna, and Elsa are melting hearts in this nursery. Frozen 2 is in theaters now.